This year's synchronous Firefly event in the Smokies was canceled due to COVID-19, but the nonprofit group Discover Life in America is hosting a virtual version on YouTube. Coming up tonight at 8 o'clock, you can watch beautiful footage of the lightning bugs shot over the years in Elkmont. WBIR 10 News reporter Jim Matheny explains, once you get outside the national park, a new study shows life is getting more difficult for fireflies.
There's just something magical about lightning bugs. More than 30 different species put on their magic light show in East Tennessee.
We are so lucky we have such a diversity of species and a diversity of habitats.
There may not be anyone in the world who knows more about these magical glowing beetles than Lynn Faust of Knoxville. She discovered the synchronous species at Elkmont and wrote the first ever field guide for fireflies, glowworms, and lightning bugs. Now her research is cited in a new piece of literature. A study that shows lightning bug populations around the world are on the decline.
The threats are worldwide, and we actually share the same threats. We're not all that different.
Threats include pesticides and cities that just keep taking over the land.
Habitat destruction. They are putting up subdivisions one after another.
With more buildings comes a blinding pollution. Faust says we can control with the flip of a switch.
With the light pollution, particularly around here, is a big problem. People move to the what used to be the country, and then proceed to put up 32 floodlights that they burn all night.
Faust says sometimes the difference in light pollution can be night and day from one house to the next. And you can make a big difference by just choosing the right type of lights.
Dark sky friendly lighting. It is shaded, shielded from above, so there's no light just beaming up into the heavens. And it's not invasive.
The researchers for the latest study in Bioscience magazine take a dim outlook on the future of fireflies, say many species could go extinct. Faust agrees the threats are sadly real, but tries to look on the bright side, knowing it's in all our power to help preserve nature's magical mating display.
I wouldn't give up. Appropriate lighting that lights where you need it. Turn out your lights if you're not using them. And it really does matter. It really matters.
In Knox County, Jim Matheny, WBIR 10 News.